Ronaldo goes is a mangina. Yeah. Nailed it. Hey, what's up guys, it's Ronaldo here. So due to popular demand, I'm making another Reading Mean Comments video. The previous one was very successful. People had a lot of fun watching it. And ever since I uploaded the video, people have asked me to make another one. So here it is. But before I get into the comments, I just want to put a disclaimer out saying that there is foul language in this video. And I'm also dealing with racist comments. So with that being said, let's get into the comments. The government needs to ban all you white people from using the Gautrain. You the reason it smells like wet dog. No, let me clarify that for you. That disgusting smell that you're smelling is your racism. You are right. I'm not sure how to take that. Is that an insult? Because are you trying to say that I'm white? Or are you trying to say that I'm right? WTF, this guy talks as if whites belong in Africa. Wow, the racism is strong. But with that being said, humanity evolved out of Africa. So how can whites not belong here if humanity evolved out of Africa? Huh? Worst beard on the internet. Hashtag shave the pubes. Blacks can't be racist. Blah, 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 blah. Not what the dictionary says. So wait. You want me to trust your definition of racism over the dictionary's definition of racism? Yeah, not gonna happen. You are an effing rubbish. Don't you have anything better to do? Well, I find that quite ironic because nobody's forcing you to watch these videos. So clearly you don't have anything better to do. I don't get how you can come to Africa and be racist against black people. Well, firstly, I didn't come to Africa. I was born in Africa. Therefore, I am African. Secondly, stereotyping and assuming that every white person is racist towards black people is racist in itself. Ronaldo Goos is a mangina. Yeah. Nailed it. White people make me sick to my stomach. No, I think you got that wrong. You make everybody sick to their stomach with your racism. I hope some black South Africans kill him. He feels entitled to African land, dirty Europeans. Now, what I find quite ironic with this one is his name, Ethiopian Christian. No, bud. By no means can you consider yourself a Christian after saying that. What an attention-seeking prick you are, Ronaldo. Yeah, I like that. So next time you disagree with something I say, that's my name. The old South Africa doesn't seem so evil now, huh? Wow. Good thing I blocked this guy as soon as I saw it. And to the 22 people that liked it, please remove yourself from my channel because this channel is clearly not for you. You is ugly AF. Well, I suppose then it's a good thing that this isn't a beauty channel. You need a panga in your head. People are being tortured in coffins and you are worrying about Zuma. Get a grip, man. You and all that is you is built on the blood of black children. Go do something about it instead of grandstanding on the interwebs or move to Perth. Yeah, that's right. You just saw a guy giving me a death threat and then saying get a grip in the same comment. GTFO, dude. He's white, bro. That's the closing argument. Nah. You are a racist. That's the closing argument. Sorry, I'm not going to say that. But classy, when will you do us a favor and die? How about I follow your lead? You effing colonial residue. Yeah, I'm not going to touch that C word. Nice try. Defending yourself against what? Laugh my ass off. You whites are so eager to be oppressed. Go die. I find it quite ironic that you say that people are acting like they're being oppressed and then you say go die, which proves their point. Ironic. Report Ronaldo Goos as spam. Yeah, wow. That actually hurt more than I anticipated. This guy only covers negative media in South Africa, a toxic channel. Psst, look at your avatar. Why did you bother making this? And my obvious answer is, come, everybody, why did you bother watching this? If you kill yourself and hang, whoa, jeez, dude, this is racism towards every race. Ronaldo is a cuck, F-word, and an embarrassment to whites everywhere. Now, I find that interesting because I'm equally hated by both extremist sides, which must mean I'm neutral. Hey, if you man, you're not white, you C-word. Wait, what? I'm not white? Can somebody please phone Home Affairs? You didn't see racism because you're an effing racist. It's entrenched in all you effing white people. F you all. The irony of that comment. They're a racist for saying all white people. How does she not get this? All right, I think that's enough for this video. I know it was a little bit more intense than the previous one, but hey, we have to laugh these things off, right? I mean, haters are gonna hate and racists are going to race, I suppose. Anyway, to end off this video, I want to promote a local YouTube channel. It's a guy called That Loser. I recently subscribed to his channel and watched some of his videos. The guy's absolutely hilarious. My favorite video is a one in which he goes to different fast food chains and order the other fast food chain's food at the wrong fast food chain.
Hello, may I please have two Streetwise twos and a crusher? Two Streetwise two and a crusher. You don't sell chicken.
I mean, that's quite hilarious. Our link is linked in the description. It'll be the first link you see. So please do me a favor and go and check out his videos. And if you like it, please be sure to subscribe. And that's basically all I've got to say. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a comment below and let me know what you think. Also give a thumbs up. Let's see if we can reach 1,000 likes with this video. Also be sure to subscribe. And if you are already subscribed, be sure to hit that bell button so that you can get notifications of my future videos. And lastly, be sure to share this video with your friends and family, because it's literally the only way my message gets out there. Till later, cheers and peace out.